Hey there, everybody. I play Terraria with my wife. It is lagging pretty aggressively on my end. But I don't know. Wait, it's because it's using all of my CPU. What is using all of my CPU? That's crazy. And a lot of my memory. So I guess I have to close Firefox? I don't know. Yep. Why does Terraria interact with Firefox so aggressively? I don't know.
But apparently it does.
Alright. Oh, my wife's over here. What is this? This is rock. Is this tin? This is tin. I'm making tin. Yeah. Alright, we should chop down some trees and make a room. Do you have anywhere in particular you want to build a house? What does up ahead mean to you? I died.
Oh no. You left me alone with zombies? Oh. A flying eyeball.
Alright. Come back to where the guide is.
I'm gonna get out of this hole first. I'm gonna find chasing me. Alright, guide.
You can push spacebar to jump. Alright. Alright, this is. Alright, I'm just gonna stick here in my bad stone hut. Alright. Quickly, come into my bad stone hut. Let's dig in. You can click and hold. You need wood and gel. And if you push escape.
Should I tell you the stuff that I know?
Not really, it doesn't really matter. But so, but like if you go over down to the left, you can see all the stuff you can craft.
The workbench?
Yes. like the crafting area is like very deep and broad and very like there's a lot of it. I'm not gonna say it's very good. You heard me YouTube and Twitch and everybody. Flatten this floor because we'll need. I can't remember why, but I remember always ending up with a basement. But as you could tell from the fact that I'm getting achievements, the last time I played this, there wasn't really anything. This is a slime zombie? And these are a rash shackle? Crafting. I can build one. Here's a workbench. And now you can craft more stuff. And tables and chairs and boards and signs and a picket fence. Ooh, fishing pole. Oh, I'm dying, squirrel. Stars. I remember it being useful. Down in space bar.
Yeah, but
build a door.
I can.
I guess you have to, because I cannot. I think it's because I used all of my wood on platforms. So you can jump on the platforms? Zombies can open doors? Right click on the door to open it. And so eventually we'll have to build a moat.
You let them in.
end! Now there's a demon eye in our...
In our basement. There's a demon eye in my basement. Basically, we're gonna build a bunch of guys, and they're gonna want us to build a house. So this already a moat over here. So no, like I'm just saying, like this is where like one edge of our house will be. Go ahead and pick stuff out. Like if you want to put it in like doors and stuff. Have to be on a workbench, but we can build a workbench anywhere. Yeah, like this door can actually, we can get rid of. I killed the fish, I'm sorry. It won't flood. Water, rain does not accumulate. Take all the stone, and then trying to shoot this thing above up here.
I know.
Alright. Not really, because we don't really need one right now. Here's that, and then we have to make tables and chairs to have rooms. Chairs. Has to have a door, a chair, and a table, and a light source. And it has to have walls on the back.
Dirt wall, okay?
Yeah, well, so like... Oh wait, this should be chairs. Or, like, a door. And it should not be a wall. Alright, let's... directionally.
I don't understand the problem that we're attacking right now. You said we need one table and one chair. I'm gonna go with the table.
Yes, we need a room. It needs a table, a chair, and a back wall. And I am back down over here getting stone from underneath the ground. I mean, a little bit, so just don't mind out where the umbrella signs are.
Okay. I'm gonna go back this way then. Yeah. Unless, are we going, like, down?
No. Like, we will eventually, but we want to find a place that goes down, like, independently. Oh, crap. I had a person here, and I didn't say hello. I'm sorry. Ah, hello there. Hello there, Sprite is nice. How are you doing? I did not see you because I'm busy distracted digging holes and trying to not die. Yeah, that's my bad. Oh, you know what I did?
Close Firefox?
Yes.
It's okay.
You just pick it.
Okay. No, we're not working on work tables
there. Oh, I think you might have to axe tables. I'm not sure. You can make stone wall, and then you can apply it to all the stuff. You could also make more rooms, like more tables and chairs, and doors, and make more rooms.
Thank you.
You should cover up the roof with dirt. You gotta cover up the roof with dirt. Yeah, you'll respawn back in the house. We're actually gonna need like 20 of them. Back in the house, yes.
I don't know which is you and which is not you.
I have wooden armor now. I gave you a bunch of stuff. There should be... Now, if you open up your inventory...
What?
If you open up your inventory... Oh, you did not have to go outside to get those. Anyway. You should be able to equip all of your gear. All of your stuff equips to the right. Eventually, we should probably replace our floors with floors, but you know what?
Not today.
Yeah. Alright, do you want to go to the right or the left?
Like, once we can leave the house again?
We can leave the house now. Okay. There's no friendly fire. Thank you. There's metal. Let's kill this eyeball. Do you see the metal? You see the shiny metal? I'm gonna take this metal. I did get the shiny metal.
Okay.
Alright. Let's keep going underground. Come back over here. I died. Yes.
Okay, important that you answer. I stabbed you. Because I wasn't sure if you were dead. Was this the shiny metal?
Yeah. Chest. I took everything.
Shiny metal.
Vulture. Ah, I'm dying. I think we're gonna build stairs. So you can build like platforms are honestly probably the best way. I was just out of wood, so I'm gonna chop some wood down on the way over there.
How should I leave these out?
What do you mean?
There's a platform.
Yeah, so you can put and you can make platforms that are like two or three platforms wide.
Oh.
because there's these shiny metals.
You've got people that you should talk to.
Hi, everyone. Sorry, I didn't realize anybody was in here. Thank you for the compliments on the umbrella hat. This is software mode because
it's normal.
It's normal. Server. I guess it's normal mode. Sorry, my husband set up all the stuff and I wasn't really paying attention. I am pretty new to this game, so.
Found some more tin. Piece of it. Taken care of is less important now, but where do you see it?
It's in my inventory.
I have no idea. So? So you can take the chest, and you should. Like, we should abscond with all of these building materials.
I took the wraith statue, too.
Oh, the chandelier!
Mostly concerned with stuff like the stairs. How do I take these stairs? There we go. Which are just wood platforms? Interesting.
Just more stairs over here. I'm gonna put out a
yes, the answer to that question is always yes. And there's a platform here. I think it's hardened sand. If you wanted to build platforms over there, you could. Where does wire come from? Stuff. Well, no, like that when you've got like, I'm seeing if there's people watching the stream or not. Some iron. Yes.
hole.
You want to try and make your way back up?
Sure, because I see a slime in the corner. Oh, is that how you're making your way up?
Like, I don't know, but like, do we want to try and, like, just see? On the slimes. Try and make our way home. There's rope. There was not rope in this game last time I was here. It's very shiny. Should head back up because at the very least I'm out of torches though.
I have torches.
I do have a glow stick.
Torches?
Yeah, but like we also have access to like iron and stuff now.
There's zombies coming.
Make sure you're facing the right direction.
There's a thingy up there.
You should have wood platforms that you can use to escape the situation. You just push the W button.
Thanks for joining stream. I'm in the midst of dying. Oh, okay. You're a bot. That's cool though. Thanks for joining stream.
Alright. So we've got a bunch of stuff because
you looted that place.
And then we're back home. And which means we can do things like craft.
I can make a fire. And green torches.
Because we've got emerald. They are. It's mostly used for mood lighting for your house. We can make we have an iron anvil. So you picked up a chest earlier, so you can drop the chest and then you put stuff in it. You can. Down in space. Or W space. Right click on the chest. Because a lot of the games that have come out since then now do that. Made you something.
Okay.
I threw it at you. I threw it at you. It's already in your inventory. Sure, throw it at me. When it's in your inventory, just right click. While you're facing me, I guess. Oh, you can use this to make computers and stuff. Are you familiar with like redstone in Minecraft? So it's for that. I have no idea how it works in this game. But
I put my coin in there too.
It cracks.
Alright.
Okay, do you want to go back to where we were, or do you want to go to the left? There's a gun that uses them as ammo. Beach. You should make, well, I don't know. I've got a wooden sword back at the house. But it's a short sword, and short swords are very bad. Sunflower.
Oh, what's that? What is that thing?
It is a corrupted eyeball thingamabob. An Abram. Yes. Just assume everything in this game you are supposed to shoot. Yourself a house.
Trying to get in our house.
take this sword and use it instead of your copper short sword.
My hurtful wooden sword? This opportunity to craft cooler stuff. Well, I have to go here. Craft iron bars. Steal some of my ice. Yeah, it's possible it doesn't use rendering. And the chat still shows up?
Yeah.
Okay. A whole bunch of these eyeball things. Did you bring those to our house?
I might have. You can't prove it was me.
Thank you.
Have a good night, everybody. It was good to see you all.
Well, I think